and ways. Take a look around the land, see Nigerians everywhere, so blessed. The only giants in this land are the champions of my God. And from here the gospel goes to the utmost ends of the earth, oh God. Nigeria.
So good, blessed be your name, Lord. You are so good, blessed be.
And they brought the cloth to Jesus and threw their garments on it, and he sat upon it. And many spread their garments on the road, and others spread leaf, branch.
We thank God for the grace of the ceremony. We pray that we'll be more informed about the ways of God as we go about our lives in a foreign country like this. The kind of things we see and we experience will help us appreciate the ways of God better. We thank God for the grace of this day, and like I said, we follow Christ triumphantly into Jerusalem. We will now walk into the chapel, singing hymns of joy and laughter.
Hosanna! Hosanna! Hosanna, 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 Hosanna.
pray for the grace and strength for all of you. And whatever happens out there, whatever work you do, whatever encounter you find yourself, on a Sunday, prepare yourself and come to church. Kneel and pray and talk to your God. In the morning, kneel down and say your prayers to God. Tell God of your troubles. He is the closest friend you have. Jesus is the closest friend you have. He is the closest person, much more closer to you than your mother and your father, than anybody. God is the very best you have on your side.
Oh, Father, I humble myself before thee with all the requests.
Thank you.